as promised, Opa is going to show us how he makes his crème caramel or œufs au lait. First, let's make the caramel.
Put 100 ml of water in a pan with 300 grams of sugar. Melt on a high heat until light brown. In a big bowl, add 9 eggs, 200 grams of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and whisk well. Slowly add 1.5 liters of milk. Pour the caramel in your tin. Put your tin in a slightly bigger tin. Put some warm water in the gap, up to halfway. Pour the milk mix in the tin. Now bake. Et voilà, bon appétit les amis.
Oui, attends. C'est bon?
Très bon. Mmh.